Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
There's literally no way an $80 machine can cut through a car.
I think we need a professional.
I think we do too.
Are any of these saws like powerful enough to cut through like a car?
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, it'll work.
All right, step one to making a convertible. Perfect.
All right, now we can run it. Let's go.
All right, that's kind of fucked up.
Let's hit it.
I'm just gonna move it.
Yo, Fred, waste some time.
Go, 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 go.
You think I can turn around here?
Back up and then turn. You know what I'm talking about?
Dude, I'm not getting out of here ever. My car is stuck here for all time. I can't go anywhere. Like, I'm not getting out of this.
What do we do?
I don't know.
If we can get this bitch open, okay. Which I'm sure he's... someone is there.
This is how we die.
What am I gonna do?
All right, the shirt's off. We mean business.
Like, who told me I was good when I was pulling up into this with that much space?
Back up and then turn.
Thank you so much.
You're good? You're good?
That's fun, guys.
Ah! Well, guys, that was the worst thing.
Holy shit.
Ah! Guys, you saw the last clip. Car was stuck. I was ready to die. So yeah, now we're here with Dr. Crack over there. He's gonna give us crack and crack us and stuff.
I love crack. These type of cracks, not the drug crack.
Yeah.
Face down, Josh, come on!
Go, go. Breathe in and out for me,
Josh. Hold his hand.
Shh, shh.
All the way up.
Oh.
Woo!
He said.
It sounded pretty fucking painful.
Hopefully I don't break you, Josh. Here it goes.
Fuck, dude. Benching 135 for a couple months will do that to you.
Like, if you take steroids, like, is there a good spot to crack?
Like, where a sciatic nerve goes through, so never the middle, you guys. You gotta do it, like, it's...
Yeah, that's where he shoots it up. That's where he shoots it up.
Not turning it that way. Watch.
Turn it to the left.
This goes all the way around. It's 360.
Yeah, yeah. It's just like an owl. I think Griff's back's gonna crack the loudest because it hurts from carrying all the hate on TikTok.
Oh!
Just random body parts you can crack. Can you crack your dick?
I crack everything, guys. I crack anything. Anyway.
Oh. 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 How was that?
I'm working.
Best one yet.
Whoa, I don't even know. I'm not saying like you should do this, but like, can you like pop his toes or something?
Yeah.
Hey, Griffin's like, this is the best day ever.
Hey, Griffin's gonna pop your toes, just not with his hand.
Can I pop your toes with my mouth?
Ooh, there's one. You guys come closer, you can hear it. You
have to be able to come closer, dude.
Stop. You guys ready? No, you're tempting me.
Oh my god.
Dude, if Noah died, Tinder would be so upset right
now. Oh, feel that or not?
All right, guys, so there's not really a lot of ways you can follow up doing crack. Like, I don't know how much more intense you can get than that, but I bought a car, and we're gonna absolutely destroy it, so. And I mean, talking about crack, we have B-Dave coming. Pretty sure Buddy's on crack. Like, actually, let's go hurt him. Fucking take my keys, I'm rich now.
Dude, is this my new whip? You bought me a car for the video?
Before I actually go into the cutting though, I need to get a meeting with everyone involved in the car.
Bro, if this bitch catches on fire, we're fucked.
That would suck if something fucking happened because the doors aren't open too.
It is hotter than Satan's dick.
Alright, let's roll up the windows and give a little AC test.
Whoa! You
fucking piece of shit! I was not expecting that at all.
It smells like a barbecue in there, dude.
Wait, we needed the windshield, Blake.
We needed that.
Rafi, we need another car.
It's not happening.
We just threw a Mac through the...
That was a good-ass monitor, too.
Blake literally threw the MacBook on my GoPro.
The GoPro's good.
Yeah!
Go.
You fucking cut. You said one.
Oh, shit. Oh.
I wonder why we get evicted from every place we go to.
Sounds like there's fucking gunshots.
Anyways, round two?
Round two. I swear to God, I never fall in love. Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear swear to God. This isn't a movie, Bryce. You don't actually kick a windshield.
I thought that was like an actual thing that you could do.
Just kick it. Just kick it.
I'm kicking it. Oh, yep. Got cut in my leg. Fuck yeah.
No, you. Yeah, keep. Keep doing all the dangerous work for me.
Fuck did you just say?
Nothing, dude. Safety first.
I'll be holding it.
Alright, go for it.
That didn't work.
Ow! No,
oh,
no,
Jesus.
No, no, no.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, oh, my God. Oh, and he missed.
What the?
Oh, shit.
That is insanely strong. Alright, guys, so we're coming to the end of the vlog. I think we're gonna, next vlog, you guys, we're gonna be cutting off the fucking top. Yeah, we're gonna go through a car wash, because it's kind of a mess, as you guys can see. So we need to clean the baby
up. Get the glass out of the car.
Here, let me just.
No,
I got it.
We'll see you next time!
Dude.
That was stupid. That was really dumb. That was really dumb.
Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love.
Oh my! I'm good. You didn't touch me. You hit the camera.
Dude,
you could have killed me.